How y'all doing today? I hope you guys had a happy, and blessed new year. I know last year was a great year for me, and I just want to first give all glory to God for everything he's been doing in my life and what he has planned for this year. I'm excited. I don't know what he's going to do, but I'm excited for whatever he has planned for me. Today, we're going to be doing a wonderful workout. It's really going to be high intensity, low intensity. We're going to be burning a lot of fat today. And it's one of my favorite workouts that I'll be revisiting from when I first started. I hope you guys enjoyed today's workout. If you haven't already subscribed to my channel, go ahead and subscribe below so that you guys can stay in contact and see what I'll be doing this year as far as working out, as far as hair journey. I have a lot of new things that I'll be introducing this year, and I'll be doing more talking this year so that you guys can get to know me a little bit better out there in the social world. And just wanted to let you guys know that it's not always easy to do this fitness journey, and if you just take it one day at a time, you'll be nicking away at that fat every day. My motto is always no excuses. Don't make any excuses. Get out there and do it. And when I work out, I always think about being mad at the fat. And I always say hashtag mad at the fat, because if you're mad at the fat when you're working out, you fight the fat and you actually get rid of it. And at that point, your intensity level of fighting the fat and working out makes you work out more intensely, and it makes you push harder than you would have pushed if your mindset is in a different place. So hashtag mad at the fat. Let's go ahead and burn this fat and get started with today's workout. So today we're gonna be doing a HIIT workout. And for those that don't know what a HIIT workout is, it's low intensity workout moves and high intensity workout moves. And we'll be alternating between the two. And once the video is over, you can repeat it. I usually do 2 to 3 rounds and take a break, about 2 to 3 minute break in between each round to catch my breath, and then I go dive right back in. So without further ado, let's burn some fat.